Testing. Check, check.
Well, I mean, Dustin. I mean, Oliveira had to keep adjusting on Dustin before he finally got it.
That was deep. That with was the moment deep. He tapped, but might as well, if you're there, just go to sleep.
He went behind the head. You know, he hit the hand behind the head, and he got that ultimate leverage, too, from that.
Yeah.
That was Charles Oliveira is a bad motherfucker. He is a bad motherfucker.
Yeah. The only thing that I was thinking about it, without pulling the glove, you wouldn't end on top.
True. That was a cheap move.
So it's like, remember when Chad Mendes was about to suplex Aldo in the very first fight, and he grabbed the fence and he got KO right after?
Yep.
That will change a lot.
Changes everything. Yeah.
Because the grapple was full on deep, and that made him roll to end on his back, and that round he took a lot of damage.
Yep.
So it's like, if that would be a adjustment, be like, hey, stop.
Right, stop. One point.
Stand up.